What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix a high latency and network lag while playing Warzone 2 on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up the game and navigate to your interface settings. Here, scroll down and under Telemetry, click on Show More and make sure to enable the server latency and packet loss options. Below, make sure that Network In-Game Alert Icons is also enabled. These options will allow you to preview your server connection while in-game. If you experience any packet loss, then this problem is in most cases related to your own network connection. When this is done, you can close Modern Warfare 2 for now and open up your Windows settings. Under Network and Internet, click on VPN. Make sure that your VPN connection is currently disabled before launching the game again. A VPN can induce lag and packet loss, depending on which server you are connected to. You also have the option to preview the current server status for Modern Warfare 2. Navigate to support.activision.com/online-services or click on the link in the description below to get to this page. Here, make sure that Warzone 2 is selected, and then you can check the platform server status. In this case, this would be Steam or Battle.net. If the server status seems to be operational, then you should test and troubleshoot your own network connection. You can test your connection using a speed testing site or application, such as speedtest.net. Here, you can preview your average upload and download speed, as well as your server latency. If your latency is above 100 milliseconds, or if you experience an unreliable download speed, then you should make a few changes to your connection. Reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection, and restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. Lastly, in case nothing helps you out, then make sure to change your DNS server address. Head back to your Windows settings. In the Network and Internet section, navigate to your connection's properties. Here, scroll down and click on Edit, next to Change DNS Settings for All Wi-Fi Networks. Under Edit Network DNS Settings, select Manual and enable the IPv4 option. You can then enter 8888 as your preferred DNS and 8844 as your alternative DNS. These are the official DNS server addresses from Google, which are safe to use. In case you're unsure about changing your DNS settings, then make sure to follow my extensive guide linked below, where I will also go over each of the steps covered in this tutorial. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.